Hello, everyone. Welcome back to some more Bendy and the Ink Machine on the PC.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan.
Are you not?
Looks like you've got a date with an angel.
Come no, I don't. Force. I don't wanna. Can we go to level K? Day with an angel. Visit Alice Angel on level 9. Oh boy. I don't know if I'm gonna like how this is gonna go. Welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. I'm playing with the controller. I don't wanna.
Another day, another dollar.
Shit. I have pipe, not axe. Don't you dare. You got that. Boris, where'd you go? Boris? Shit. Boris, why are you by the door? Okay, I'm here. I don't like this. My brother just came in my bedroom and handed me popcorn. Oh God. You. Oh. Boris, you shouldn't be looking at this, Boris. Boris, come on. Oh my God, he's still looking.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful.
Oh my God. Poor Boris, man. Now, what's this guy gonna do? My God. This.
Me having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently, times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with a check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer.
Yeah, I assume you would. Boris, come over here. Okay. Oh my God. Hey. No.
Choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled.
And he is a freak.
Trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a
oh my God.
Screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind. Like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born,
yeah.
Inky womb. touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect.
Okay.
Yes, I will spare you. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first.
No. If that means that Bendy's gonna chase me, no. Do the angel's bidding. Okay. I kind of want to leave. Boris, you still over there? Ah, shit. I gotta go a different route. Boris, don't tell me you're looking at the other Boris. Okay, he's not looking at the other Boris. That's good. All right, Boris. Okay. Take the wrench. Collect three gears. Search on level K.
Okay.
Well, there's a thing right here. Can you shut up, Alice? Get up! Alice? Alice, you were supposed to shut up for that whole thing. I'm about to press the button. Yeah, I go to level K, Boris. Alright. I don't like this. Yes. Oh my! Okay, so I gotta go slow. Okay. Oh. I have to find how many again? Three gears. Oh my God. Oh, we already listened to this. Okay. My heart is pounding. Search for gear boxes.
I'm guessing I'm not supposed to go this way. My heart is pounding. Oh, this is why I don't play horror games. Oh my God. Alice wanted 3 gearboxes. Where would I find them? I don't know where to find the gearboxes. Oh, are these them? Motherfucker. Fit. Someone right there. I didn't even see that.
Nothing in here.
Son of a bitch. Mother. Fuck off. Two. How many did I set out to find 3? Oh.
Don't want to get caught. 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 Someone's popping up. Son of a bitch, man. On the, oh no, this is just the staircase. Gotta go back up. I have to be at level K. God damn it. Oh my God. My heart is pounding. I don't think I can handle this shit, guys. You break the game. Okay. I broke it. Kidding me. Right, so where did I kill that one guy? I mess it up. Alice, I think I fucked it up. Oh, there it is.
That should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
All right.
Sammy said I had talent. He was always a good lawyer. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
So that was stressful. Right, Boris? Yeah. All right. I got to bring him in there.
Have you seen them? The swollen ones.
What?
Stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick.
Yeah.
And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together.
Got it.
If you're going to catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Oh. Collect extra ink. Hunt swollen searchers on level 11. We're probably going to do that in the next episode. So, yeah, my heart is pounding right now. It's better to keep these episodes short, right? To keep the content flowing. So please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!